Wow, she just ended the stream as soon as I commented. Look. I commented and it didn't even go through. Look. My comment. Look, the stream just ended. Watch.
I do want to come. Really, your presence at all is greatly appreciated, but if you wanted to send a message just so they know who you are and why you're here, wear an American flag t-shirt. Wear Now I'm losing my dang mind. you know, wear something that shows that, you know, where
Real
your allegiance
sketchy.
Stands and that.
Because look, this girl, when I, like a year or two ago when I was in Florida, actually the first video I seen of her was in the town that I really love. And she told a story about corruption there. The same town that Bronco Girl loves now. And came to and ruined for me, whatever, right? It's kind of crazy because when I've been there, this girl has never been probably, I mean, I can't say never, but anytime, because I wasn't even subscribed to her channel for a while because of the whole thing. I was like, I'm not watching this because something's not right about this. Like, she lives in the West Palm Beach area, I believe, right? Well, that's where I'm at a lot of times. And I noticed that when I was subscribed a year or two ago, and I was in the West Palm Beach area, she was on the west side of the state for like 6 months. So like the whole time, I mean, she was there forever on the west side of the state. Like she didn't come home because I was over there. Like, that doesn't even make sense. And like I said, the reason for it is because they don't want to have to address my issue. Even though they're fighting the system, right? I swear, that's what it is. And look, as soon as I started commenting, it's almost like they can hear me. Like, they know I'm going to comment. And they ended the stream, like, right there. How long was the stream? Well, good 50 minutes, okay. So, a 50-minute stream, and the moment I comment, I can't even get my comment finished, and they end the stream. I find that coincidental. Nobody else does? Okay,